Yo! What's up, guys? Beast Mode Kid here. We are back. Today, we are going to be playing on my Xbox One, playing Steep, one of the brand new Christmas games here. And yes, I've already played this game before. Guys, make sure to demolish that like button for me. Help me get to see the like goals of 30 likes today. And make sure to smash that subscribe button and tell this channel to all your family and friends. So anyway, guys, let's get into this. Yo, I gotta take a thumbnail. No, don't thumbnail, but I can just get one off the internet, yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm actually pretty excited to play this game on video, because I actually haven't before. And my Minecraft series, yes, I am uploading that on the weekend. Two episodes going up. Madden 16, or I might get 17 soon, but leave in the comments. I have no idea. Never mind what I just said. So here we go. Steep. I just cut in so when the game is ready. Alright, I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back! So yeah, I'm about to actually do this race right now. But let's appreciate how good this is. Like, seriously.
Oh, yes!
Dude, be quiet. But yeah. What is this challenge? What is this challenge? I have no idea how I got 6,195 points on it. It might be one that I actually have done before. Yeah, this one looks familiar. But yeah, anyway, guys, let's get into this. Oh, brother. Alright, I'm actually gonna be pretty nervous on camera doing this. What is this track? Oh, this track. I restart. For some reason, I forgot my buttons. This track, okay. Is this how you wanna play it? Whoa! Pop that. No. Perfect. I need to get a perfect score. Come on. Pop this trick. What are you doing? No. Sorry, guys. The trial and error is real. I'm going to do some other stuff in this video, too. Might be a little... No. I think I might as well just go the way I normally do. No, first person. God. First person is awful. Woo! Yo! Dude, how do you not? I hope the content is good for you guys. Like, I hope it's pretty good. But I'll check video. Whoa, tree. Pop that trick up. No. Maybe it's best if I do a different thing. Oh, yeah, the air balloon. Whatever. I just guess I won't do that. What is this? What? Oh, I already did this. Oh, whoa. I'll try the skis on this. Yeah. If my voice is, like, really loud, rip headphone users. Seriously, this is why I never use skis. Yo, this music, though. That's what I'm talking about. No. Woo! I'm definitely keeping this as footage. Yo, shut up. Crap. No, G-Force! Shoot. Wait, what? No way. The skis. Yo. How? Let her rip! You stupid. What's this? a cinematic. Yo! Oh, shoot. I can walk. Okay, good. Sorry, guys, but I have to try and do this challenge. Shoot. I actually have a different wingsuit on. I'm gonna try and do a different wingsuit, but if the light in the camera is, like, perfect, because I have found a better screen capture, software, and I'm really energetic right now because I just came back from school. I mean, legit, just came back from school. Bro, you suck. No. I want you guys to get a way better... How do I change time? Oh, shoot. Okay, here we go. Yo! Am I actually that close to a, what's it called? I'm actually that close to a whatchamacall. Where is my freaking... Gosh. Thank you. Crap, no!
I sense a little exploration on the cards. Let's take a poke around.
No. Change the time of day. Make it as bright as I can. Shoo! No! Change the time of day. Thank you. Let's get out of here. How about you? No, I guess so. Is this one of my challenges? Yes, level 9, let's go! Let's go! Oh, shut up. Yo, hashtag 309 points, let's go. Hashtag these! Yo, what was that? That just came out! No, I'm actually wearing a headset right now, so I actually may sound really loud. Oh, no. Woo! Delay. Yo, if this dude... No! Woo! Yo! If this dude... What? What are you... Stupid? What are you doing? Oh, this is my dare. Crap, I hate... Yo, I'm actually... Oh, shoot! I'm trying to implement my episode 6 of my Rocket League video. Oh, God! No! Are you kidding? 690-something points, okay? You gotta admit that's sick. Stay in that red zone. Stay in that red zone. I hate you. Yo, be quiet, boy. I'm gonna make you taunt now, okay? So you shut your mouth. Nah, bro. Nah, sucker. What the flip is this? What do you want me to do? Show off? Like I normally do? Yeah, I forgot. That doesn't count. Yo, chump! Shoot. Yo, how do you manage to pull that off? Oh, God. 10,000? What is wrong with you? That was ridiculously close. You're stupid. That's all I gotta say to you, okay? Again?
Okay.
Sorry if you hear my chair, but that's actually my chair in the background that's like rocking. Yeah, that's my chair. Not so. Woo! Yo, I see a drop spot. I see a drop zone. I see a drop zone in my eyes. I see a drop zone. Yo! Yo! Yo, what? What? Did you see that? Hashtag lag footage. Lag footage. Yo, but I'm sick. I'm sick at it, bro. Just clean with it. Nah, 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 nah. Just clean with it. Nah, 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 nah. Just clean with it. Go ahead. Was rage inducing. I swear I don't know why, but this was freaking rage inducing.
One more fantastic location in the map.
There we go.
Time to check out what sort of opportunities
the heck am I supposed to go here? Oh my god, I almost swallowed gum. Yo, I almost swallowed my first pair of gum. Y'all would have heard some choking. Yo, hashtag shout out to PK. Yo, Looney Tunes. Jeez, what the heck was that? Oh, shoot. Yo, let's just slide out of there. Shoot. I'm already close enough. No, let's die! Parachute that man!
Everyone's so blindly chasing the rush, they're forgetting what it really means to do.
Traps and objectives. Where am I supposed to go?
Ready to roll?
Yo, who?
This is going to be an awesome trek. And pay off. Wait until
you sound like a freaking... Bro, you sound like a freaking, like, I have no idea. You sound like... Well, that language is not appropriate for my channel, but you sound like... Ugh, you just sound like one of those 6-year-old dudes that...
This is going to be an awesome trek, and pay off. Wait until you see this jump.
Die! You sound like one of those, like... 8-6-year-olds, like, seriously, like, ready to roll? This is gonna be an awesome trek. Like, just, like, you gotta agree with me that right there. Post, if people don't know what I'm talking about, you have to post a time frame in the comment section below and what you think he sounds like out of 10, out of 8 to, or 9 under.
Ready to roll? This is going to be an awesome trip. And Japan, well,
are you not? Do you not? Are you not from here or something? Because if you're not from here, I'll accept that. But you still sound like a kid. I don't think us under a 6-year-old should be playing this game. Or I should say under an 8-year-old. This game is very rage-inducing sometimes. Just like Super Mario Strikers Charge.
I think we're off to a pretty good start.
Wait, where even are you? So what are you talking about? Left you in my dust, boy. Get out of my face. Bro!
I can't wait to get up in the air. Don't get me wrong. I love this. Exploring this is fun, but when I'm flying, nothing beats that. Nothing.
Where am I supposed to go? Am I actually supposed to wait for this dude? This slow dude. Where am I supposed to go?
Hey, we're gonna be stopping up ahead soon. I'm moving out on foot.
I think I actually need to follow him, dude. But he sounds like one of those guys from Alvin and the Chipmunks. Like, seriously. Dude, this slow man.
The only way to get to where we're going is on foot. There's a lot of places out here that can only be reached.
Yo, this is ridiculous. Up, yo, this is gonna be a 3-minute video, okay? I'm letting you all know that. Oh my god!
What do you think? Kind of takes your breath away, right?
No, it doesn't!
I told you this journey would be worth it.
Time to suit up! Wait! Oh no. Why do I have to wait for this dude? Like, for real? Sorry guys, it's just my dog in the hallway. Guys, actually, give me a quick second, okay? Give me a quick second. Hey, guys, I am back. I heard I had to pull a parachute. You know what? Forget the parachute. I'ma use my wingsuit. Get out of town, okay? It's a lot easier. Wait, he's already there. That's embarrassing. The person I was supposed to follow is already there. By the way, if you hurt anybody, that was just Crafty Girl 21. Yeah. Woo! I'm flying really dangerously close to these trees. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Ah, look at this dude. Yo, actually, this is actually fun. Woo! I KO'd myself from that? How? I think I made it, but I don't even see where I'm supposed to go anymore. Like, I do not see this dude. I know I was supposed to go down here. Yeah, right down here. Wait, did I pass it? No, 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 no. Right over here. I see my death plan. Don't you dare hit the top of that tree or I will do something. Huh? Where's the dude? Where is he? Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh no, I'm actually lost. I'm actually lost, guys. Where am I supposed to be? No, I did not see the companion. No, where am I supposed to go? Wait, what? Hold up. Are you kidding me? Wait, are you serious though? Is that my thing all the way up there? Like, what? Hold up. I have to start over? No!
Wait until you see this jump.
This joke, yeah. Red, like I care. Yeah, like I care, guys. Oh, man, the energy just flew out. Just because of that one thing, man. That was messed up. Boy, wait until you see my stunts, okay? Let's go. Woo! Don't even. He's gone. Nope, he just popped up right there. Ready, bro? So pathetic.
Wait until you see this jump.
This dude. Oh, no. The moment you realize you messed up. Woo! Yo, the moment you realize that it was too close. Come on. Nah, bro. Nah, you can't pull off them tricks. Bro, how? I am a boss.
Powder?
This is snow. No! Why did you run to the tree? Once again, I have to wait for the companion. You have to walk up here, don't we? He's all the way up there!
Can't wait to get up in the air! Don't get me wrong, I love this. Exploring this is fun, but when I'm flying, nothing beats that.
Yep.
Nothing.
Of course. Okay. I think I'm supposed to stay up here, just wait for him. While he's coming, I'ma just edit this out right now. Like, seriously, I'ma edit it out. I'll be back when he's here. Alright guys, he's finally close enough to where we're actually supposed to be. He's actually right there. And imagine me, that took like a minute. Like, seriously, that's not supposed to take a minute.
What do you think? Kind of takes your breath away, right? I told you this journey would be worth it. Time to suit up.
Suit up. Okay, I actually have to watch him now, because I do not know where I'm supposed to go. Yo, no. Put your binoculars away. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, gosh.
All right, you ready?
Oh, wingsuit. Shoot, I have to follow. Oh my. No, follow. I don't see him. Shoot. Where is he? I think I have to do this first try, which is not good. Where is he? Oh no. I think I have to. Shoot! Fly! Up! Dodge up! Woo! Pull that chute! Wait! Did you see that? He like literally jumped into the ground. Wait, what? Where is he? Like, where is he? For real. I need to know. Like, seriously, where is he? Oh my god. You know what? Forget this objective, okay? I want you to know, forget this objective. No! This is this dude! Okay, come on. Where is the air balloon? Change the time of day. Yo, my screen literally went black right there. I don't know if y'all saw that on camera, but my screen literally went black. Okay, good. I can start here. Woo!
Videos and riding crazy lines. Plus, there's a kind of informal competition going on that the other riders have cooked up.
Anyway, guys, I'm actually going to be like starting from an air balloon here. No! I did not mean for you to start. So yeah, I'm actually like in a hot air balloon. I just unlocked this like a couple days ago. in, guys. We'll be right back again. But here we go. Right out the side. Dive. Wait, what is wrong with the camera? Go, go, go. Oh, no. Wait, this is not the one that I expected. I expected a different one. Oh, get ready to pull the chute. Woo! Move, move, up, 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 up. Shoot, Mr. Checkpoint. I'm dead. Woo! Let's go! No, how? No, this must be breakthrough skydiving. Gold medal. Yo, I have to hit the 30 second mark. 30:09? Shoot, I'm not high enough, I'm not high enough! Yo, keep going up. See, keep staying up. Yo, this thing literally helps. Die! Shoot, 25 seconds. Pull that chute! No! What are you doing? What are you doing? Yo! What? That was dumb! Get out of here! I need... What are you doing? What are you doing? For reals! What are you doing? Like, for real! What are you doing? You can't dive through that? Come on! Woo! Stay up, stay up, stay up! Go, go, go! Now dive right through the hole! Come on, come on, right through the hole, dive. Go right through the rocks! This is gonna be tough, but I can do it! Right through the top! No! I pulled the chute. Yo, finisher anyway. Wow, bone collector. Oh my god. I have to get more achievements on that. Woo! Yo, this is so awesome! I missed a checkpoint. I'm gonna keep trying on this till I get gold medal. I'm going to keep trying till I get gold medal. Oh my goodness. This is hard. Yeah, this will be the last chance. No! You know what? Forget this challenge. Forget this challenge. Oh my goodness. Finally, some silence. Yeah, let's go. Ooh. This one's hard, but I actually did it. Yo, look at that symbol. God, I did this before. Yo! I forgot about that jump. I forgot about that jump. I did this before, but trust me, it was tough. See what I mean? Let's go! No, what are you doing? You have to have a really good start. Like, over here, they get 465 points. Then hop off of here. And then, nope, nope, nope! Don't land on the rocks like I did. Don't get your G-force up. Skip those rocks and try and get a major jump like this. No! No! Don't hit the rocks! I've never landed that. I want you guys to know that. I've never landed that. Why did you just taunt? Woo! Yo. Jump! You're not supposed to jump. You're supposed to jump. Woo! I'm actually just be silent for this right now. Like, you're gonna hear, like, just because I need to concentrate for this. Like, I definitely need to concentrate. I need to retry this. All right, here we go. Silence begins now. Okay, now. Stop running over there. Now, here we go. Silence! Luckily, there's music that they play in this game. Yo! Believe? What type of name is that? Jump? All you have to do is jump here, but I'ma actually pull out some tricks for you. Yo. How do you not get your G-force up on that? Woo! Gotta make that jump! Yo, then pop it! Pop it! Pop it! Pop it! Shoot! Shoot! Yo! What are you doing? How do you pop from the next checkpoint? What are you doing? No! If I wasn't trying to do this in a speed rush, I would actually let myself just roll down the hill. I would. See, but I'm trying to show the best performance for you guys. So, yeah. Come on. Woo! You know what? That's it. I'm going back to the one that I'm good at. Where is it? No, that's not it. Is this it? I think this is it. No. Where is it? 2,000 points. No. Is this it? 500 points. No. I think it was somewhere down the hill. Is this it? Yes. I'm just finish off with this, okay? Here we go. No! Okay. I'm dropping the controller. You heard that. I'm just putting the controller down. I'm gonna end the video. And guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Beast Mode Kid.